Welcome to our channel, Expat Living in the Philippines. It's really, we are really enjoying the rain. This is the first rain. Hope our lake will be coming back. Yeah, we have a severe rain now. Look at that. Very nice rain. It is very nice. The rain is pouring, really pouring. Wow! It's really good! Michael is going to the rabbit checking the rabbit if it has not been wet. Yeah, he is out there on our old tent. Yeah, we use our old tent to put our rabbits. We have already 10 rabbits. And Michael is very busy there out. The rain, it's really pouring, very heavy. Yes, yes, yes. Cold now. we are experiencing very hot here a month or 3 months ago. Oh, look at the lake. It's the water is going down to the lake. Wow. Yes, we can plant vegetables now. Yeah, it's really good. Oh, our fish is also enjoying the rain. Yeah, see? They're enjoying the rain. And also here. Here they are. Enjoying the rain. They love it. Here they are. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed the heavy rain here in Zamora. It's really good. Good. The water is going to the lake from the sides of the mountain. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed my video about the rain, heavy rain. Look at that. Ooh, it's really nice. We can plant vegetables now because our eggplant is not good because of no rain. So hopefully it will rain at least once a week. We are happy on that already. When we are in the farm, we really need rain. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe our channel, Expat Living in the Philippines, and please like, share and comments below, and then don't forget to click the bell so you will be notified on our next video. Okay, bye. See you next video. Keep safe and God bless.